Здравейте, приятели, за тези от вас, които все още не знаят, днес отворих втори канал на български язик. След толкова много запитвания, съобщения, се реших да го направя. А колко видеа ще качвам там, зависи изцяло и само от вас. Ако видя, че има голям интерес, доста гледания, нови абонати и така нататък, ще се опитам дори да качвам по 7 видеа на седмица, което означава 7 видеа в българския канал, 7 видеа в английския канал, общо 14 видеа. Това е доста голяма цифра и отнема доста време, но ако има интерес, обещавам, че ще го направя. Какво ще качвам там? Ще играем драфтове, ще ви показвам ефтини състави на Ultimate Team, ще се опитвам може би понякога да качвам и уроци също така, ще играя сезони, ще играя срещу други български ютубери, като казах други български ютубери. Първото видео в моя втори канал е наистина грандиозно, направих доста специално откриване на канала. Играя срещу Ицака, мисля, че почти всички от вас го познават. Павел Колев имат един от най-яките български YouTube канали, Ицака играе доста FIFA на този канал. Направихме едно видео за моя канал, направихме едно и за неговия. Получиха се много яки мачове. За да гледате всички тези игри, просто посетете моя български канал, там има линкове за всичко. Надявам се, че ще ви хареса. Okay guys, I've just announced that from now on I have a second channel. Yes, it's a Bulgarian channel, but still, if you want, you can support me there as well. It would be much appreciated. Now it's time for today's video. Let's go.
Let's see who will win this match. Will it be Stanislav Chakarov or will it be Raul Albiol? What do you think? Do you think Raul has even the smallest chance of winning this game?
Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Lionel Messi strikes in 22 and Stanislav Chakarov has the lead.
It's a wonderful finish from Chakarov, isn't it?
Hey my friends, how's everyone doing? Your FIFA teacher Ricky BG here, welcome to my channel and welcome to another FIFA 17 video. As I promised yesterday, today I will show the best possible FUT Champions squad without using Neymar, Bale, Ronaldo and Messi, in other words without using the most expensive players in the game. But before we start with that, if you want even more FUT Champions videos on my channel, more squad builders, then destroy the like button. Also, if you're new, you're welcome to subscribe to my channel. Now it's time for the main part. Okay, my friends, we're starting immediately. As you can see on your screens, this is our lineup. Without using Neymar, Cristiano Ronaldo, Messi, and Gareth Bale. Okay, the price of that squad is 271k coins on PS4 and around 230k coins on Xbox. Okay, you know that in order to play the FUT Champions Weekend League, first you need to win one of the daily cups. And then when you do that, in order to play the Weekend League, you need a squad with a maximum 6 players from the same league, which means that we need to create a hybrid team. And I did that with players from Premier League and La Liga Santander. In other words, players from England and Spain. Okay, we are starting with our goalkeeper and there is Navas, my friends. I like him. Actually, I have Oblak as well. There you go. Oblak has a better skill overall compared to Navas, but Navas has better reflexes, that's why I prefer him. Okay, it's time for our left back and there is Jordi Alba. He is completely amazing, my friends. You know that I've packed him in a pack opening. Look at that, 93 pace, 83 dribbling, 81 defending. This is the perfect left back. On the right side is Hector Bellerin, one of the fastest players in FIFA 17. Look at that pace, my friends. 95 pace, 74 defending. This is pretty decent. Now, our central backs. The first one is Umtiti from Barcelona, a French player. Pretty good physical and 82 defending. And his partner there is, of course, Rafael Varane, another tall player. 85 defending, this is pretty good and he has the perfect tackles for that position. By the way, as you can see, we're using the second variation of the 4-2-3-1 formation. You know that first I thought that that formation is pretty bad when we are talking about the Ultimate Team. But after playing many games, I've just realized that it's pretty good formation, for sure one of the best formations in FIFA 17. So, we have two CDMs and both of them are really good players. The first one is Arda Turan. As you can see, 86 dribbling and 83 passing. The second CDM is N'Golo Kanté and now I'll explain why this combination is so good. N'Golo Kanté has the perfect defending and physical, and Arda Turan has the dribbling and passes. And the combination between a technique player like Arda Turan and that defending monster N'Golo Kanté is just perfect. Okay, on the right side is Theo Walcott. As you can see, look at that pace, my friends. 93 pace, 80 dribbling, perfect. And once again, another fast player, 89 pace, 84 dribbling. When we're using them, we can make a lot of attacks through the wings, we can play for crosses, we can cut inside. Okay, now it's time for our cam. There is Wayne Rooney, as you can see, 84 shooting, 81 passing, 79 dribbling, 86 physical. He is the perfect player for that position. He has the perfect passes and long shots. And now let's talk about our striker, one of my favorite players in FIFA 17 when we're talking about the ultimate team. There is Sturridge, guys. He is so fast. He is pretty tall. He has 89 pace, 83 shooting, 81 dribbling, 70 physical. This is the perfect striker, my friends, and pretty decent finishing, 85. Overall, this squad is really overpowered in my opinion. We have a lot of players with high defensive work rate, which means that our defense will be pretty stable. So right now, I will try that squad when I play the FUT Champions Daily Cup, and I will upload that video later. So if you have enjoyed that video, and if you can't wait to watch the FUT Champions Daily Cup, where I will try that squad, destroy the like button. Also, if you're new here, welcome to subscribe to my channel. For latest updates about me and my FIFA 17 videos, follow me on Twitter, like my page on Facebook. I'm also on Instagram and Twitch. All links are in the description. My name is Taz. See you again later, my friends. Bye bye. Okay, my friends, how's everyone doing? Your FIFA teacher, WikiBG here. Welcome to my channel and welcome to another FIFA 17 tutorial. First of all, sorry for uploading this video so late, but I was